seriously, you're one of the best. But I'm not sarcastic.
You're actually not that.
This is my genuineness. I don't know. Like.
The party starts in 40 minutes. So, gotta get started, and hopefully that is somebody. So yeah, here we go.
Big announcement. Frieza's wearing a dress.
Oh, no I'm not. It's actually a romper, so it has shorts. I could...
Update. She's wearing a romper. Hi, Alex.
Hi.
Alright, so they didn't have any songs ready for the roses and the candles and whatever. So, I've taken the liberty to drop off a song list. So we'll see how that works. Also, this is Cammy. She's one of the MCs tonight. Don't mess it up, yo. You got this. Where's your partner in crime?
I just did.
Oh, frick.
We're bringing home lechon for like every day for the last 2 weeks.
Peekaboo! It's a lechon, guys. If you don't know what that is, it's fried pig, and it is amazing. Try that.
Hi,
Ate. Hi, Ate. Hi. Who are you?
Hi.
Well, my partner in crime tonight is Jude.
I'm such a criminal.
Hi, small one. Behind the scenes. Yeah, make that salad. Man down.
Later on.
Oh, chainsaw.
Can I just
potatoes. Damn, Jude, the empanadas. Hey, Riza, I heard you guys had a photo booth. Where is it?
In the closet.
In the closet.
Can you show me your shoes?
Show the shoes.
Do they light up? Can I see?
Step.
Look at this. This is Alexa's speech.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
I'm balling on a budget. I have so much
crap. Adrian, Nanning, say hi. It's- hi. Look at how cute these are.
One in a million.
Is there something in my eye?
Your eyeball.
Kelly! Hi, tiny human!
I didn't know you chose that.
Hi!
Did you come from Hawaii?
Look, she's going!
I actually came from Coachella.
Casey Neistat's talking.
Hi! That's all I'm saying.
Good. So do.
No cameras, no cameras. Stop! No!
No recording!
No recording.
What's happening?
Hey. Ready?
No.
Breathe in. Breathe out. It's literally like the shortest walk of your life. Come on.
By her siblings, Renny and Lisa Valorin, the birthday girl herself, Anasthasia Valorin.
Another baby.
Oh.
Hi, baby. What happened to your hair? It's so. Nice. Hi, Matthew. Hi, buddy.
Right on.
is awesome.
We are currently grabbing dessert. I think they just called my table. Alright children, let me show you how it's done. Step one. Yeah. Check out that leche flan.
Look, Josh.
Hello?
No, it's gonna make my voice higher.
Can you try?
It's yeah.
It's a little weird.
Oh my god.
A little more.
Very messy.
Yes, she
leaves hair everywhere.
It's on the floor.
Her clothes are everywhere. You go into her room and that's the first thing you step on are her clothes. She's loud.
So loud.
She doesn't, like if she's in the main floor, you can hear her from my room, which is on the second floor.
Yeah.
You just hear, and it's usually Janice.
Or Jean. Not us.
And sometimes she doesn't even know we're there. Like, she walks into the house, she doesn't say hi. You say hi.
Bye, she's upstairs already. Yes.
She has no regard for anyone's personal space.
You're roasting me. But we have four candles each, you see? You can see?
Because there's four of us.
We think, well, I think, these are my four. You're actually funny, and we tell good jokes, and it's great, and it's so great.
You're very understanding. You like to care for all your family and your friends. You're always up listening to their phone calls. Always there for a cousin if they need you.
You're naturally talented, like your play. If you guys didn't watch it, it was bomb. It was so good.
You're really smart. You're the only one of us who didn't go to tutor or kuma.
That's our luck.
And you're the only one who stayed on the honor roll throughout high school.
You're really down to earth. And you. Wait, was that yours? Just.
I'm sorry.
Down to earth. There's a reason. You can take mine.
You're a good listener. Sometimes. sometimes, you know, on the occasion, if Josh has something to say.
Very, very slim occasion.
Sometimes, no, she won't listen to him.
This one is just packed with love because I forgot my last one.
This is
L-O-V-E. Last one, because I don't remember.
And this one is, you're generally a good person. Watching you grow up throughout this whole 18 years has shaped both me and Nani.
And we can't wait to grow old so you can push us in wheelchairs.
That's it.
No, but like, seriously, you're one of the best. But, like, I'm not sarcastic!
You're actually not that good.
This is my genuineness.
I don't know.
Like, you're a good sister. Come on, cry. Shed a tear. This is hard for that.
Come on.
Anything. Anything.
Still going, but I have to make my way back home. I think she really enjoyed herself. Good footage on Kelsey's camera, so I'm gonna have her send some of them over to me and